And every time a student comes to me and they tell me, you know, I never liked science, but I think I might want to do this in the future, that feels like I'm actually making a difference.
Good teachers forge new pathways for students, sparking a love of something new. Inside Mr. Brian Fournette's class at Norman High School, he's building up Oklahoma's future scientists.
This could be a potentially important adaptation for them to survive in environments that we know do get extreme.
It's what's earned him Norman's Teacher of the Year. The young educator says his passion started at a young age, and now the OU grad says it's his goal to spark that same passion for his students.
A lot of the kids in my classroom are just starting to develop that love of science, and I get to see them find it in a biology class and then potentially pick that for their future. That's really rewarding.
At Norman Public Schools, students can get an early start earning college credit by taking AP classes early. And Mr. Fournette says freshmen are taking up the opportunity.
Our new pathways let freshmen take the class early, which opens up more science because they're getting the prerequisites done sooner. Our hope is that this is going to get a lot more of our STEM, you know, oriented kids getting into those AP classes when before it was harder to get them all.
Reporting, Kylie Thomas, KOCO 5 News.